Coronation Street is what it's called. You've seen it, I understand. Enid Sharples is the leading light in the best known street in the land. There's Lynn Fairclough and Jerry Booth, two carpenters of note. And there's dear old Minnie Caldwell too. Upon everyone she will dote. There's Jack and Annie Walker there, spilling beer all around. But this is not enough for Annie, the biggest gossip in town. Always getting himself into trouble is Stan, with his wife Hilda. Dennis Tanner worries his mother's sick, even burning the home of a builder. You'll remember Albert Tadlock and the ever-flustered Miss Nugent, the Barlows, Ken and Val and Irma and David and Lucille Hewitt. All together they make a big family, talking, drinking, joking. And the same as any small town folk, when there's trouble around they'll come loping. The folks upon the street will change, they come and go all the while. Now there's Les and Maggie and Gordon Clegg, keeping shop on the corner in style. Coronation Street is what it's called, you've seen it, I understand. Elsie Tanner is a man's best friend, in the best known street in the land. In the best known street in the land. In the best known street in the land. In the best known street in the land.